Condemned Criminal Origins. What? Oh, okay.
Come on, let's go. Body's rotten as we speak.
That's always good to know.
The patrolman on duty said there was a mannequin involved, just like the matchmaker. Old damn city's crawling with sick killers.
Sounds like it. Press escape to review objects. I'm good. Oof.
Why do they always have to kill in such maggot-infested dumps? Why can't they pick a nice spot without addicts and gang members for once? Someplace not so damn dark.
I know what you mean.
Jesus H! Nearly shot the bastard.
Didn't even run
Come on,
close.
This place is creeping me out.
What the hell is my flashlight button? Wow! Faster! You fucking move, you fat ass fuck! Holy shit! Like a fucking Oompa Loompa. Now where'd the light go?
Your stupid car broke my light. Better turn yours on. I hear you're afraid of the dark.
You're right. Oh, I like this. Fuck, are you gonna wait for me?
114, report in. Have the feds arrived?
Becker here, FBI on the scene. Over and out.
Copy that.
Oh, cottage cheese.
Agent Thomas, this is Officer Becker.
Cottage cheese and cinnamon? Even better.
Agent?
Hey, you sir. So good. Ah. Cheese is amazing. Fruit of the gods. Or not a real person. That's scary as fuck.
Jeez, sick bastard.
Oh, that is.
Thomas.
Hello, Thomas. This is Lieutenant Rosa.
I'm talking to my phone. Hello.
The data transfer system enables you to investigate and collect evidence at the scene of the crime and transmit it to me for analysis. When I have results, I'll contact you via your cell phone. All right, let's get to work. Let's start by
Oh. Press ready tool. The fuck is ready tool?
Use the UV light on the
What did I click?
Find the trauma point. It'll glow a bright purple.
What am I? Oh, it's T. Just position until all white arrows are pointed inwards. There you go. I did it! Mouse aim tool adjust position until all white arrows are... They're all aimed inwards! Use the forward and back to zoom. Oh. Can I zoom in? Okay, until all wires are all pointed inwards. More fucking do I want to zoom into that shit? Clearly. The neck. Okay, I hit T again. Aim and zoom. Is that good? Press fire. fucking hassle.
Strangled by hand. Very forceful. Finger marks clear, except bruise intensity indicates the killer's right-handed and missing the index finger on that hand.
Or he didn't push down with that finger. Apparently we're not seeing this guy. And his really ass weird camera angles. To be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis noble or...
Run the laser light over the crime scene, and if there's evidence, it will show up a bright green.
Hey, Becca, get the lights. The agent's laser works better in the dark.
I'm colorblind. Anything bright green, guys? Anything bright green? There's nothing bright green. Isn't everything kind of green? Close a bright... Trace evidence. Close a bright green. What the fuck does that mean? Oh, man. Find evidence. Trace evidence. What am I looking for? God damn it! What? You're dead! What? Oh, is that it?
Processing image. That's it. The same mark.
Mm-hmm.
Exact same MO as the others?
It's the work of a guy we've been calling the matchmaker. Kills young women violently, poses them in grisly tableau with male department store mannequins. Mannequin always slightly disfigured by a mark on the face.
Okay, well we know who it is.
Any luck on the mug book searches? I bet the killer has the same mark.
No luck so far.
Watch your hand up.
Becker, no smoking at a crime scene.
I don't smoke.
Well, someone was. It's coming from in here.
Good nose, fucking hound. Holy shit.
Dang it. I can smell the cigarette smoke.
Maybe he jumped out the window.
He's right above us. Call for backup now.
You didn't fucking check the place?
Becker.
You guys idiots.
Back up immediately. Fourth and Stark. Potential homicide suspect still in building.
Officers are on their way. ETA 10 minutes.
Copy that.
Becker and I will head up the fire escape. You wait here for backup.
We have 10 minutes to kill everything.
Okay, now he's playing with us. Change of plans. Becker, secure that door. Thomas, check out the building and get these lights back on.
Oh yeah, that's a god shoes.
All clear, Agent.
He's gonna die first. Correction.
The sooner we finish up here, the better. Let's
go.
I'm
gonna die first.
Oh, and for Christ's sake, be careful.
Yes, sir. Why can't I just go with you guys? Why do I gotta stay here?
Agent Thomas, Officer Becker. I don't know if they're on a new drug or
whatever. Thomas, Dickens.
There's one coming your way. Addict amped up on something.
You're right. He is. He's about to be hopped up and getting his ass kicked.
Federal agent, come out peacefully or I will use force.
He's hopped up on dead now.
Oh yes. The city's full of them now, Thomas. Addicts, vagrants, psychotic individuals gone terribly bad. They come in all kinds, but mostly violent.
Aim for their head.
Be careful.
Aim for their head. It kills them. Rather easily. Why did I? He was fine. It wasn't even. That's terrible. I didn't have to do that. The animal's fine. Look. Closed, eh? Where to then, I wonder? Dead end this way, boys. Looks like we're headed out! Never mind, okay, looks like there's a tenant everywhere. Oh, there's a door over there. What's in this room? Things don't just fall on their own. You did it, you piece of shit.